Dory.
Shut up, Cartman. You can't scare anybody.
Oh, yeah? Have you guys ever heard of Scuzzlebutt?
Wombat?
Scuzzlebutt is a creature that lives up on this very mountain and kills anybody who dares climb to the top.
Why?
Because it loves the taste of blood and likes to add pieces to its deformed body.
Deformed how?
Well, on his left arm, instead of a hand, he has...
A hook, a knife.
No, a piece of celery.
Celery?
Yes, and he walks with a limp because one of his legs is missing. And where his leg should be, there's nothing but Patrick Duffy.
Patrick Duffy? Damn it, Carmen, that's not scary.
What do you mean? Have you ever seen Step by Step? So he lives alone on this mountain and weaves baskets and other assorted crafts. They say that on quiet nights, you can hear him weaving his baskets.
Carmen, you suck at telling scary stories.
Yeah, give me that flashlight.
What is that? Maybe it's Scuzzlebutt coming to weave us into wicker baskets.